Casey Structural and Steelworks is family to me.
Actually started in a shuttered car plant that was across the street. It's gone now, 1993.
We've grown exponentially over the last 5 years.
We track dollars. Like I said, a successful year for us is
bigger jobs, more frequent jobs. We've grown facilities. We've added equipment.
We do the complex, the arenas, stadiums, anything that's heavy. Our Peddinghaus equipment affects our production. It takes a lot of man hours out of the process. Just like you said, there's people that can't even do, they can't even bid some of the work that is out there to bid because they don't have the machines to do it.
Most profitable is probably the BDL, the high speed, the D. It's just the speed at what it cranks stuff out at is, it's just unmatched by any other beam line.
Speeding it up, it just everything, man hours, process, handling, you know, cuts everything in half, I would say, you know, takes 50% of labor out of everything. If you had to drill a 300 or a 14 by 320 or a 14 by 380, it doesn't know what, you go broke. The plate line and the robot were definitely the two biggest leaps we made as far as productivity went.
The high speed plate line is our workhorse here. We go from, you know, 3.5 inch down to 0.5 inch in a matter of hours. It eats up everything we throw at it. It runs two shifts. At one point, one machine fed 3 fabrication facilities that we had. It's probably one of the most reliable Peddinghaus equipment behind the BDL. That's been a great machine. It's never down.
The expectations from our Peddinghaus machines are building a durable machine is my first one. Service would be my second.
Our expectation is reliability and productivity and support.
The service base is huge in this industry. You got a machine break, you can't get a part, you can't get it fixed, you're done. Yeah, I mean, you're done.
I would say what it offers our customers is the ability to provide an on-time product through reliability and productivity.